Are you curious about how Crowdin AI can elevate your localization projects? This video will answer some of the most frequently asked questions regarding Crowdin AI. We'll dive into topics like pricing, customization, and best practices. Let's start with the top question. What's the cost of using Crowdin AI? The good news is that Crowdin doesn't charge extra for this feature. You'll only pay the price set by OpenAI, which typically depends on the specific AI model you choose and the number of tokens you use. You can quickly determine token counts using OpenAI's tokenizer tool. Next, you might wonder if you can use your API key with Crowdin AI. You even have two options to choose from: managed mode and using your OpenAI API key. In managed mode, you can use AI immediately, even if you don't have your API key. Crowdin provides $5 of free balance to get you started. If you want more control, you can opt for using your OpenAI API key. Using your API key offers greater customization, control, and privacy options. What AI models can you use for translation besides GPT 3.5 Turbo? You have choices like GPT 3.5 Turbo, GPT-4, and Crowdin's fine-tuned model, designed to handle contextual information better. Now you have the power to craft detailed instructions, prompts, guiding the AI to handle translations according to your project's unique requirements. Define specific terminologies, styles, and linguistic nuances. This feature empowers you to ensure not just accuracy, but a level of translation consistency that perfectly aligns with your project goals. You can train your own model as well. During Crowdin AI Assistant setup, select fine-tuning. Choose the translation memories and glossaries you want to use, then submit the training request. Crowdin will provide an estimated cost, and upon approval, you'll receive an email when the training is complete. How does Crowdin AI handle user glossaries and terminology? When translating single segments in the editor, Crowdin AI considers user prompts, including metadata like translation memory matches and relevant glossary information. For translating entire projects and making full use of glossaries and TMs, training your model is essential. Training empowers the AI to consistently apply available resources in the whole project for precise translations. Can you use Crowdin AI as a machine translation engine for pre-translation? In short, yes. You can use the AI assistant as an MT engine, allowing you to customize translations to your specific needs and enhance translation quality using specialized models. In conclusion, Crowdin AI is a versatile tool for enhancing your localization projects. Whether you're concerned about pricing, customization, or leveraging the power of AI, Crowdin AI has you covered. For more in-depth information, you can refer to the sources in the description.